that's not going to happen. We've come here to set Lorelei free.
I won't allow anyone to get in the Commandant's way.
Major, do you think a player's memory needs to be erased too?
Of course. What good is free will if the future is decided by the flash of memory? I refuse to accept that my emotions are controlled by the flash of memory. The will of the people should be their own.
Even if you have to destroy the original world to do it?
If the original world is completely under the control of the planet's memory, yes.
Don't you have any attachment to the original world at all? Is there not a single thing left in it you care about?
Anyone who sees the people always do. But the Commandant first is me out of brokenness.
Those are your true feelings? Then I've lost all respect for you. You talk about free will, and yet you don't have any of your own. You are not the knight of Lorelei I look up to.
I never imagined I would be the one to kill you. It is true language.
Yes, it is. I thought at least you would understand.
And you, Replicon, the jewel of Lorelei will be ours!
Yeah.
one thing wrong. People don't just lay down their lives for nothing. At least, I do. I love you, and what I do. I was willing to die for him.
Never mind.